fact is, this was a horrible, one-sided deal that should have never, ever been made. Destructive and stabilizing behavior in the Middle East and beyond. Those days are over.